Hello, all you huggable lollipops. I'm Joseph.
A galaxy divided. Striking swiftly after the Battle of Geonosis, Count Dooku's droid army has seized control of the major hyperspace lanes, separating the Republic from the majority of its clone army. With few clones available, the Jedi generals cannot gain a foothold in the Outer Rim as more and more planets choose to join Dooku separatists. While the Jedi are occupied fighting a war, no one is left to keep the peace. Chaos and crime spread, and the innocent become victims in a lawless galaxy.
And this is Zen Pinball 2, and today I'm playing the Clone Wars table. I want to do a retro review on the Clone Wars movie, which is the first solo movie in the Star Wars franchise. When I came out, this movie was 18, and I never saw it in theaters, and I didn't see it for many years after. I think I saw it like 3 years after the movie actually came
saved.
Out. Mainly because I just wasn't interested. So, the plot of the movie, according to IMDb, after the Republic's victory on Christophysis, Anakin and his new apprentice, Ahsoka Tano, must rescue the kidnapped son of Jabba the Hutt. Political intrigue complicates the mission. And for the most part, it's alright. Times I lost interest was one.
Ignore your instincts at your peril.
I think it was when Zero was on screen. I didn't end up watching this movie in one sitting until the two sittings to do it because
one giant leap needs two steps back.
It looked very good. It's a very nice looking movie with the cartoons and stuff. I was watching it on Blu-ray
or KTV,
and it looks amazing. Even back then, I knew it looked amazing. The animation style, I just love the way it looks.
Great leader.
The sound
inspire greatness in others.
Does sound very cartoony.
P6 Multiball.
Cartoonish movie. It's what it's supposed to sound like. Character number one I want to talk about is Anakin Skywalker. And I feel some Anakin in the
right kickback
show
activated.
In this movie feels
multi-ball
very different than from the Anakin in episode 3.
The council is ready to receive you.
He seems more confident, especially in this movie. Feels especially confident.
Kickback.
Not as whiny as he does in the movie.
Bad news, Snips. They have an energy shield generator. It's gonna be tough to break through.
Then we'll have to destroy it from the inside.
And it always feels like a completely different Anakin. Maybe it's because it's not the same voice is why it feels so different, but it just does. It doesn't feel like Darth Vader. Character 2 is Ahsoka, and I actually love Ahsoka. Every time I see her, and when I see her in Rebels, I don't really hate anything about the character. I feel very happy when I see her. I'm getting close to the end of the movies, and I'm very fatigued about the Star Wars run. Very, very fatigued. I just feel like
the those who see through.
More and more worse because of just how fatigued I am on this franchise. But Ahsoka, I love Ahsoka, and she's one of my favorite characters. Her book was very good too. She's very sympathetic. You can see her learning. Character number three is Dooku, and I love Dooku. And the most amazing part to me is that they were able to get Christopher Lee to do the voice for the movie, which was basically a very long episode of the show.
Classic single player results. Congratulations!
It was great to hear his voice because it makes it feel official. As if that is Count Dooku. This. My least favorite scene in the movie, I don't really know if I have a scene that really bothers me all that much in this movie. It's a pretty...
Ball saved!
It's a pretty average movie, though. I really don't remember that much between the viewings. A lot of the information is just sort of... evaporates, which is not a good word for it, but it just disappears. That's better. And I really don't remember much after I watch this movie. Well, right now I do, but a few weeks from now, a week from now, I probably won't remember.
A safe share is a trust for.
I also don't really have a most favorite scene. The scene that brings me the most joy is when you first get
skill shot
Ahsoka, but that's because I like the TV show and I like her book, and I think she's a very compelling character.
Fear is a disease. Hope is its own
average movie. So my thoughts on the movie is
one
first,
giant leap
feels
needs
like a
two
very
steps
long
back
episode from the show. It's the perfect advertisement to go watch the show. If you like the movie or find anything
also,
about the movie.
Hurry up, ended.
Interesting, you'll like the show. And I did, and I watched the show a lot. I think I watched all but the last season. Still need to get on that.
T6 multi-ball. Kickback activated.
At what point
is the path
to wisdom
for those not blinded by themselves?
I get the feeling that it happened in the 2000
multiplier in grace
series, the miniseries, but I don't remember that at all.
Right kickback activated.
So he very well
saved.
Got it there, but just don't remember. How come Obi-Wan didn't know Ahsoka was assigned to be Anakin's Padawan? Isn't a Jedi Master with a great relationship with Yoda?
Multi-ball ended.
Supposed to know that after a while, they
the council is ready to receive you.
And he says, "I get the feeling this was your idea," which would assume that he did know it all along. He's just kind of done. Why did Skywalker and Ahsoka hide in the box in the middle of the road? Why not to the sides of the road, you know, instead of in the very center part of traffic? It's very obvious to pick a position. Or you could have hid behind a box or the under the bridge. You didn't have to hide right in the middle of the road. I found that part stupid.
Hurry up, ended. Multiplier increase.
How come some clones are better at scouting and then others aren't? Like, some are better at
clones.
Aren't they all made up of the same genetic material? Don't they all have the same DNA and training?
Fantastic.
Unless some... I'm not sure what it's like to be a clone unless they, like, specifically train them to be a pilot. It's weird. When Obi-Wan said to his droid, "I'm sure Jabba will be in a good mood. What kind of dumbass line is that?
Transport as many troops as you can to point rain on Geonosis.
That was a stupid thing to say to a droid. The clone walkers are way more efficient than the Imperial walkers and the First Order walkers. How come more walkers?
Hurry up! Move the ship to the right.
Mountains and have as many positions for weapons. I guess with all the positions of weapons and stuff, it makes it harder to the armor on them. But I've always liked the clone walkers a little bit more because they are.
Move the ship to the left.
Are the Hutts originally from Tatooine, or did they just take it over? Because I never know where they're from.
Move the ship to the center! The ship's been hit!
I know this is targeted for kids, and they're trying to market a TV show that's going to be coming
Hurry
out
up,
after.
Ended.
But why are the droids so dumb? Like, all of them are really dumb. And I know it's built as for comedic effect, but a lot of the jokes don't play very well. And they're really stupid. Just really, really stupid. Their minds are confused, right? How come Zero speaks common, but Jabba speaks Hutt? Is it just to speed up the movie so they don't need another interpreter, or...
All saved!
Because he lives on Coruscant, he picked up the language to make it easier on everyone else. That part really didn't make any sense to me. So if
Skill
I was
shot.
To rate this movie out of 10, it's a 6 for me. It's not a bad movie, but it's not a great movie. It's just an average movie. And I'm alright.
Ball saved.
On a scale of 1 to 5, this, since we're finally out of the episodes, I can rate it something like 5. It's a 3. I would recommend it to someone. Not super highly recommended, but it's a pretty... I would probably tell them that it's a decent movie. It's an average movie. That you probably won't hate, but you won't. Yeah, that's the Clone Wars movie. When I think of Clone Wars, I think about the TV show. I think of the fight between the Emperor and Darth Maul. That's the first thing when I think of the Clone Wars.
Round of award! 5 million!
There's two more movies left after this, though, so don't go on. Well, with all that being said, thanks for watching if you did watch, and I'm sorry these reviews are getting
single-player results.
Worse. Star Wars fatigue is really setting in now. Have some grape juice, and I'll see you next time.